हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ बलविंदर सिंह। आई एम एन एप्टीट्यूड ट्रेनर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कैरियर प्लानिंग एंड डेवलपमेंट चंडीगढ़ यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ टॉपिक दैट इज इनपुट एंड आउटपुट, एंड इन दिस चैप्टर इनपुट एंड आउटपुट वी हैव मेनी टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स टू डू। सो लेट मी टेल यू, इन दिस टॉपिक वी हैव टू थिंग्स, द नंबर वन टिप ट्रिक्स फॉर द इनपुट एंड आउटपुट, एंड नंबर टू वी हैव द क्वेश्चंस टू प्रैक्टिस ओवर दिस इनपुट एंड आउटपुट। इन दिस पार्ट वी विल टेक 10 क्वेश्चंस टू प्रैक्टिस। So as you can easily understand what concepts we have and how to use those concepts in the questions while solving in the placement drives or the examinations, okay? So let me tell you that this input and output chapter is very, very important, and it generally have two types of questions. The number one type of question where we have the number series, and the next we have the word series, okay? And sometimes we have numbers and words together. So in this 10 practice question will do both the things. So let's say the question number 1 we have. In first question we have the direction for first to 5, right? The directions given for the following questions, like a word and the number arrangement we have in the machine, when input line we have of the words and the numbers that we need to rearrange, okay? And following particular rule we need to follow for this rearrangement, and we need to get that particular rule of rearrangement over that input and to get the answer, okay? So let's say that input arrangement that we have for this input. In the input we have the element like can, now, 18, 16, 27, all, done, 36, insert and 49. These are the elements of input, and we have to convert these inputs in the form of output, okay? So in this first step basically we have input, and by following these steps we need to convert that input into output. And by the step 5, that is the last step we have, we can convert these inputs throughout these steps in the final step 5 of that output, okay? So very first thing what we need to do, that to compare that input with that output, means input that needs to be compared with that output, and then we need to do the arrangement, right? So fifth step is the last arrangement that we have, and we need to put the same rule of the following input that we have in the question, like this one, okay? So firstly we need to have the comparison of the input and the output, and then we need to put the same rule over that input given in the question. So try to understand how to relate that input with that output along with the different steps that we have. As in the step 5, we know that the arrangement of that values we have, even in the step 1 we have starting with the can and now, whereas the step 5 is the final arrangement that we have, like the arrangement of these two values like 16 and 18. Then we have all n and can, like two words, two digits, two words, values and words, okay? So this is the arrangement of values and words, okay? So what we need to understand, we need to understand the concept behind this. We need to understand the rule that it follows, like it arranged 16 and 18 in the first part of the arrangement, and in third part of arrangement it arranged the next values like 27 and 36, okay? And we can understand that the values we have in the ascending orders, okay? And if we look at the word that we got arranged here, like after this 16, 18, 27, 36 and this 49 got arranged, the values we arrange in the ascending order. On the other hand, if we look at the things except these like 16, 18, 27, 36 and 49, the values, we have the next thing in the question like the words. Now, what we got arranged here? We arrange the word like here, all and can, okay? All and can got arranged, and A, all start with A and can start with C. So we arrange these words as per the alphabetical order or the order of these words in the dictionary, like done, insert and last one is now. So if you look at this, the word got arranged in the alphabetical order, where the number got arranged in the ascending order, and we have the pair of these arrangement, and the input got converted into output, okay? So these are the things that we supposed to do in this question. Now let's see how to get this final output by using the different steps, and the input got converted into output. Okay, we are not going to convert it directly, we have to follow the steps, and each step we have arranged few of the elements, okay, one or two out of the elements, and rest of the element we got rearrange, mean arrange in the next step and so on. Like in the first step, we arranged 16 and 27, the first two values 16 and 18 got arranged, and then rest of the values like the element in the input got same, okay, rest of the element got same. 16 and 18 got arranged in the first step, that we need to understood here. Now if we look at the step second, we arrange the two words like all and can. All and can got arranged, and rest of the elements remain same and the step second, okay, you can notice down it. Now in the step 3, after the arrangement of 16, 18, all can, 27 and 36 got arranged, and rest of the element remain same as per their respective positions, okay. So now 27 and 36 also got arranged. Now as I said, the rest of the values or the elements remain same. Now we need to follow the step 4 of this arrangement. After the arrangement of these till 36, we have to arrange the next two words, done and insert. And now in 49 got same as per the order that I have in a input, okay. So now in 49 we have this arrangement, now come first, and 49 comes at the end. Whereas in the steps 5, we have to arrange everything like 49 and now also got arranged by interchanging their positions, okay. 49 comes first and now comes at the end. So this is the complete arrangement that we have of this input, and we got the proper arrangement, okay. So this final step of arrangement can be considered as output of this input, okay. Input turns to output if we have this 5 steps, and in the 5th step we got the output. So I think now you are able to understand what pattern we follow here, okay, and how we have the arrangement of the pair of values or the pair of words one by one. Now we need to do the same thing like the pattern we follow in this, right, input and output model. We have to follow the same thing like these steps we need to follow for the input given in the question, okay. Now here we have the input, okay. Now for this input, just follow the same rule and try to get the right answer for the question asked. Different steps we need to follow for these elements, right, but the pattern should be same, like the arrangement of words in the alphabetical order and the values should be in the ascending order. Firstly we need to arrange the values, then we need to arrange the words, and so on. In alternate way we have to do this. So now let's put the same rule and try to get the output like here we do with the 16, 18, all, can, 27, 36 and so on. So just try to get the same sort of arrangement of these words and values and try to get the answer for this input. So now here we have the input. Firstly we have to arrange that these elements in the step by step manner. And we know that the first step includes the arrangement of the values that we have, the smallest one and the second smallest one. So firstly we have to arrange 19, right, and after 19 what we have, yes, 28 we have. So 19 and 28 got arranged in the first step, and all the elements remain same as per the order they have in the input, okay. So now 57 professor, male, correct, 36, 38, 47, female, doctor, 51 and study. Rest of the elements remain same, okay, just after the arrangement of these 19 and 28, okay. So now what we need to do now, after this we need to focus on the words we have like this, and in the word the first arrangement we have of correct, like C comes first and then doctor, that D comes after that. In the step 2, after 19 and 28, we have to arrange correct and doctor. Okay, 19 and 28 got arranged in the first step, and correct and doctor got arranged in the second step. Now, rest of the elements remain same as per their respective positions in the input. Okay, so now just try to understand that the next arrangement we have of the digits like 36 and 38. So, here we have the arrangement. The third arrangement is of 36 and 38, and rest of the elements after cutting these, we can understand that these 6 elements got already arranged, okay. So now rest of the elements remain same in the order that they are in the input. Okay, now let's have, after this arrangement, in the step 3, here we have the step 4 where we need to arrange the word after this 38, like the arrangement that we have of next two words in the alphabetical order after the correct and doctor. We have female and male, exactly, female and male. We have the next arrangement of the words, and here we have in the step 4 the arrangement of female and male, and rest of the elements remain same. Now after this arrangement we got many of the things at the right places. Okay, now we left with 57, professor, 47 and 51. Now 47 and 51 have to be arranged like the next values in the arrangement. So the arrangement got completed till this step 51 in the step 5. Okay, 47 and 51 got arranged. Now 57, professor and study needs to be arranged. And what we supposed to do now? Let's say in the next step, okay, in the next step, like we have after the male, we have the word like professor. Okay, professor and study got arranged. And in this sixth step, the last value we have 57, which is at its original position. Okay, the same in the required position we have. And by this, all the elements got arranged up to this sixth step. 57, no need to arrange that. And here we got the arrangement. Now on the basis of this arrangement, we have to solve a number of questions. We know that the input turns into output by following these six steps. Okay. So now we have the arrangement. Now nothing is left to do with this arrangement. Only the questions were left. So let's say how to solve these questions. Like question number 1 says, which element is the third to the right of female in the step 5? Okay. Step 5, third to the right after female. So let's say third right of female in step 5, what we have? Let's get the arrangement again. Here we have the step 5, here we have the word female, and we need to find the third right. The answer is 51. So 51 is the right answer. We have option D. Okay, now let's have the next question. What is the position of male in the final step? So let's say what we have. These are the options we have. Okay, so just read the options carefully and just try to get what is the position of male in the final steps. So for this we have to refer the question, the arrangement that we have. So the arrangement of male we have in the final step, from this right hand side we have the arrangement at the sixth place. Okay, but that's not the answer. But from the left hand side, if we count from the left hand side the 8th position, let's say we have it or not, from the left hand side the position will be like this, like the very first. Here we have 19, 28, correct, doctor, 36, 38, female and male. Okay, so this is the 8th position from the left hand side. So the answer is option C, 8th position from the left hand side. You have to be quite fast while solving these questions. Okay, just count this 8th position of female that we have. Okay, and this position, the 8th position we have from the left hand side. Okay, now let's have the next question. After this, question number 3 says, which of the following the third element from the left end of the step 3. Okay, left end of step 3, and we need to identify the third element. So here we have the third step from the right step, right side, the third element is correct, 1928. Then we have correct that the third element from the left hand side. Answer is option C. Very simple, very easy. Question number 4 says, now which step number is in the following output? This is the arrangement. We just need to understand which step is we have for this arrangement. For this we need to understand that how many elements got arranged in this. So if you see, we have the arrangement of these till this step. Okay, 51, till this 51 the arrangement got completed, and the last 3 elements got not arranged. So let's see how many arrangement we have. First, second, third, fourth and the fifth one. Okay, total 5 arrangements that we have in this question. That is why the answer for this question is exactly option A is the right answer. Okay, option A is the right answer for this. Total 5 arrangements that we have done in this. So as we can get this output. Whereas question number 5 says the required number to complete the arrangement of the given input. Mean how many steps are required to solve this. So we know as per the input we solve this input in the 6th step. That is why we can say the 6th step is the right answer. Option B is the correct one. Okay, there is nothing much to do. We can do the questions very easily. So let's have one more example to get this concept very clearly, the how to get the questions, how to attempt that question of input and output and get the answer. Okay, so we'll just do the same type of question for the question, second part of the session, and let's see how many of you quite comfortable with this. Here we have the next direction for question number 6 to question number 10. The directions is same. Here we have the arrangement of words and numbers. The input we have here and these are the outputs, like the steps. We have to follow the same rule for this input we have here. So let's understand the word we have rocking, 18, available, 50, reach, 89, gave, 33, process, 81, 23 and goal. So what we have, this input, okay, we need to relate this input with the step 5 of output. Gave, goal, reach, process, rocking, available. I mean all the words combines together. And the arrangement that what we have. Arrangement is about the number of letters in the word. Then we have the arrangement of these values. And the values what we have. Value we have in the ascending order. The smallest to the largest. Okay. If we have 90, the 90 will place at the end of this. Okay. Now for the word. Word is important. In word what we'll take. We'll take the alphabetical order. Sorry, we'll take the number of letters in the word, okay? But if the word got same, mean the gave and goal, we have the same number of letters. So then we have to follow the alphabetical order that gave comes first in the dictionary and goal comes next in the dictionary. If there is a clash in the number of alphabets, otherwise we have to take the number of alphabets in the arrangement, okay? We just consider the number of letters in the word. And then we have to arrange them in the step by step manner. So let's see how we have the arrangement of these words in the values in the question. For that we need to understand that arrangement of gave, goal. As I said, here we follow the alphabetical order because the number of letters got same. And after that we'll say the number of letters in the word like reach, process, rocking and available. Process and rocking is also having the same number of letters, that is why we will take process first and then rocking at the next step. So this thing you need to understand, wherever we have the clash between the number of letters, we will take the alphabetical order first. So in the step 1 we arrange this first word like gave and the last value 89, okay. Gave and 89 got arranged in the first step. Okay, so for the input, we have the first step where we arrange the first word and the last value. So it gave and 89 got arranged and rest of the values or rest of the element we have same in the first step as per their respective position that we know, like here we have right. So here we just place the same. After this gave, we place the goal and the next value like 81, okay. Now 81 and gave all goal also got placed, 81 and goal also got placed, yes, this last one in the step second and rest of the element remains same. In the third step we arrange that reach and the third value like 50. Now reach and 50 also got arranged and rest of the value placed at the same position. Now let's see what we have to do in the fourth step. The four values and the fourth word we got arranged like process and 35 and the last one we have the rocking and available, rocking and 23 also is to be arranged in the step 5 and here we got the final arrangement and the things got completed. So if we see very carefully what we have arranged here, the words from the first and values in the last, okay. We arrange first element from the first and last element in each step and we can get the arrangement of this. So very importantly, we just need to understand what input we have and what is the output, what is the relation between them, and what we have actually done at each step. And if we have done, we can just apply the same rule over this input. So to understand, the rule is important. Okay, now just apply the rule over these elements. Like here we have the first step in which we need to arrange the first word and the first value, right? The first word is extra we need to place, and the largest value is 94. Okay, so extra and 94 got arranged, and rest of the elements remain same. In the step 2, extra and number got arranged in the first as a word, and as a value 94 and 77 got arranged if you just look at the last two values. Okay, here now in the step 3, after this arrangement we have to arrange what exactly? We have to arrange the third word and the third value after these two words and two values. So let's have the step 3 to get understanding how to arrange these words and values from the left hand side and the right hand side. The third word is playing got arranged, and the third value got 66 got arranged. 66 and playing, till this step everything got arranged. In the step 4, we have to arrange this torture and the fourth value, like 52. Rest remains same. And we have to do the same thing in the step 5. Now the fabricate, this word got arranged, and the next value 31 got arranged, and 23 and technology remains same. But still we see, after this arrangement of values and the words, 23 and technology are not at their right position. So we need one more step for this. Okay, so how to get the final arrangement? Yes, in the sixth step we arrange this technology and 23 by interchanging their positional value, and we can get the final arrangement for this input set. On the basis of that, we have some question. Like the first question we have about the seventh position from the left in the third step. Okay, seventh position from the left of third position, third step. Let's check what we have here. For that we need to follow the original pattern. The third step, seventh position from the left we have, yes. How to calculate? The first one, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. 31 is the right answer we have for this question. Okay, so option A is the correct answer for this question. Now question number 7 says, if in the last step all words got rearranged in the alphabetical order, which is the following word remains the retain its original position. Now we know in this we arrange that letters in the number of words not in the alphabetical order, but here we have the arrangement of these words in the number of letters in the word. Okay, so for these words, like from these extra to this technology, we have to arrange these words in the alphabetical order. So what will be the first letter? Like we know that extra starts from E. Okay, so first we should have E, because E is the first letter we have for this. Then we have F for the fabricate, and after fabricate what we should place here? Yes, for numbers N. Okay, just in the alphabetical order, extra, fabricate and number we have. After that we have playing. Okay, now we need to arrange that torture and technology, both start from T, so doesn't matter, right? So which didn't change its position? E didn't change its position, E at the first position. So we can say extra didn't change its position. Answer is option B for this question. Okay, now the last question. In the step 4, if extra is related to 94, number is related to 77, we just need to find how 23 is related. I mean 23 is related to which value if we follow the same pattern. Okay, so now let's see, extra relates to 94, numbers relate to 77, how 23 relates. Okay, mean 23 relates to which word? For that again we need to follow the original arrangement. So let's see the step 4. In the step 4 we need to arrange extra relates with, yes, extra relates with 94, first word and the first value, second word with the second last value. So now in this case 23 relates with what? 23 relates with its same position element from the left hand side. Okay, from the right hand side the 23rd is having the fifth position, and the fifth position from the right hand side for this 23 what we have. So just count it, the fifth position of 23 from the right, left hand side, from the right hand side the fifth position we have of, yes, fabricate. So fabricate is the right answer for this question. 23 relates to fabricate. Right answer is, yes, option C, fabricate is the right answer. Okay, so let's do the next question. We just need to follow the same pattern. Okay, just read the question carefully, refer the arrangement and get the answer. For question number 9, extra number playing torture 23, technology 31, fabricate 52, 66, 77 and 94. These arrangement we have, and we need to understand that which step number would be following output. I mean, this arrangement we have for the which step. Now we know the four values got arranged, 94, 77, 66 and 52. Four values got arranged, that means the four step is the right answer. Okay, option B is the correct one. Four values got arranged, that means four step is the answer. Direct answer we can say. Question number 10, what we just need to find was the last step of the arrangement. The last step of the arrangement is the sixth step. So that is the answer. Option C, sixth step we require to complete that arrangement. Okay everyone. So these are the general things that we need to follow to solve these type of question. Every time we have an input, we need to arrange that values to get the output. And if we understand the rule, if we understand the steps, we can easily understand that the one statement, one direction can solve many of the question. And in exam generally we have, we can say what, 3 to 4 questions, right, on the same basis, on the same arrangement we have around 3 to 4 questions. We can say 4 questions if we have on the arrangement, that is more than enough. And we can make this arrangement in hardly 15 seconds, right, in 15 seconds we can do that arrangement, just to get that things, what rule we have followed and how to do that question. And by getting the basic thing, we can do the question easily. And on the basis of arrangement, we already discussed that what type of question we have. Important is to get the pattern. Okay, if you get the pattern, the important thing we have, and if you get the pattern, many of the question you can directly without making that thing. But for the given pattern, you just need to understand what we supposed to do and in which order we supposed to do. Okay, so what should I say now? I mean, it is all about the input and output model. We just need to understand the pattern, we just need to follow the things, and then we can easily do these type of questions.